Hey guys, this is Ben with FCP. Today we're working on a 96850 turbo. What we're doing today is installing the SNAB high flow air intake kit. You get the polished intake pipe that's shipped here in foam to protect the shine. Don't get any damage during shipping. We have the proper couplers, we have the clamps, as well as some instructions and a nice decal. Let's get started. Installation of this intake kit is fairly easy and straightforward. All you want to do is start removing the upper half of the intake box by pulling off your mass airflow connection and removing the upper hose clamp. Pop that off. Undo all the clips. Discard that and set it to the side. Next, with a long flat blade screwdriver, I'm going to get down behind the intake and undo that last hose clamp. Once you've removed that, you can pull that off the turbo. Remove all the vacuum lines associated with your PTC, as well as the electrical connection. That piece straight out. Next step is fairly easy. What you want to do is pull the preheater or the PTC out of the intake. A twisting motion usually works pretty well. What you're left with is this odd shaped grommet. You want to use a razor knife and carefully cut that off. You may notice he has a lot of oil built up in there. What we'll do is clean that off with some brake clean, and we'll head over to the workbench. All right, guys. Well, we're here at the workbench. We're going to remove this lower lip of the PTC unit using the bench grinder. All right. Most of that's pretty smoothed out. We can clean the rest of it up with a razor blade. After you've smoothed the edges out, make sure you clean this well with brake clean. All the ports. I want to make sure there isn't much oil left in there. After you've cleaned the PTC unit, you can use your J-pipe, slide the PTC into the silicone hose after you've applied the Odigar clamp. Grab your side cut pliers and crimp that down. Next, it's a good idea to spray a little WD-40 on the inside of these couplers. It'll help it slide easily over the turbo inlet as well as slide over the J-pipe. Put your hose clamp on, go down to the turbo, slide the silicone coupler over the turbo inlet. When sliding the coupler on, make sure it's completely bottomed out against the back side of the compressor housing. Give it a firm push. Using a long flathead screwdriver or a 7mm socket, you can tighten up that clamp nice and snug. Check all the way around for a good seal. Next, you install a 2¾-inch hose clamp over your reducer that you just installed on the turbo inlet. You want to slide that J-pipe, snake it down. Plug in your PTC connection and insert the J pipe into the reducer fitting. After the J pipe's installed, you can then reinstall your PTC fittings. After you have the PTC winds hooked back up, reinstall the airbox lid. Securing all the clamps. Route the ignition coil wire. Lastly, grab your 90 degree hose. And again, with a little WD-40, just spray the inside. Another one of your hose clamps. Slide that over the J-pipe. And fit that onto your mass airflow housing. Once you have the 90 degree fitting replaced, go ahead and tighten up these hose clamps. Make sure you hook your boost control solenoid hose back up to the barb. Once the barb is hooked up, hook your mass airflow sensor wire back in and go back down with your 7mm socket and tighten up that last hose clamp. Make sure again that those are nice and snug. Double check to make sure all your connections are made. All right guys, there you have it, the SNAB Performance Intake Kit. As you can see, all the parts included were really good, high quality, good hose clamps, the multi-layer silicone, that's gonna last a long time, a great finish on the polished intake pipe with all the parts you need again. You can offer you a few extra horsepower, a little more torque, a little better fuel consumption. You really can't beat it. It also gives you a great sound. Again, this is Ben with FCP. If you have any questions, feel free to call. Thanks for watching.